talk about life and talk about death and everything in between like it's nothing. And the words are easy. You talk about me and talk about you and everything I do like it's something that needs repeating. I don't need an alibi or for you to realize the things we left unsaid are only taking space up in our heads. Making my fault, win the game, point the finger, place the blame and curse me up and down. It doesn't matter now, 'cause I don't care if I ever talk to you again. This is not about emotion. You say what happened in the end. This is my interpretation, and don't make sense. The first 2 weeks turn into 10. I hold my breath and wonder when it'll happen. Does it really matter? If half of what you said is true and half of what I didn't do could be different, would it make it better if we forget the things we know?